seen me a few times. So let's give him a big hand for not running off when he heard I was going to be here. And he is also a singer.
Hello, folks.
And we were talking about mutual people we had met over the years, and I had met Johnny Cash on 9 separate occasions, and he had also met Johnny Cash. So, with no further ado, I've got one thing to say before I go any further.
No, I'm not Johnny Cash. Well, I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round again. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. And I'm stuck in a horse in a prison, and time keeps dragging on. When I hear that whistle blow, I'll be sad and told.
Are they drinking whiskey, smoking big cigars?